Now, the only other thing will be keeping water out of this bag. Now, in the event that you're out and about and it starts raining, honestly, a weatherproof zipper like the one on the Bellroy Light Tote would have been really, really useful. But I would like to know what you think about it. Where do you stand on this? Would you prefer a zipper or are you okay without it? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.